Right now, poor man, take a man's feet.